Listen, gentlemen, women are full of surprises. You know, when she asks you a question, believe me, you, there's 98% chance she already knows the answer to that question. I'm telling you, I mean, for what, for who? They just want to see how idiotic you are, how nonsensical you may be, or how foolish and stupid you are. Please, before you answer her, answer with caution. I'm telling you, especially this question, baby, who is Diana? My dear, before you answer, before you embarrass yourself, think twice. I'm telling you, there's a possibility she already knows who Diana is. She already has the screenshots of you and Diana talking. She already has the nudes that Diana has been sending to. She has kept them. She probably knows even the grandparents to Diana. She knows them. She knows who Diana is. She has dug in the archives. She has gone deep in the archives and she knows who Diana is. And if you are not lucky, you will discover that her and Diana have even been going out for ice cream. I'm telling you. Think twice before you answer, my brother. Otherwise, you embarrass yourself. It's actually not the best time to lie to her. I'm telling you. It's the worst moment for you to lie to her. She just wants to see how foolish and stupid or how far you can go with your lying. Some of you gentlemen like dying with no. No, I don't know her. Ah, you know her. Yeah, no way out, my brother. That question has got no way out. Trust me. It's a lie detector test kind of a question. And your answer towards that question will determine how stupid, foolish, and nonsensical person you are. The moment you start explaining yourself, no, she's my friend. No, she's just somebody who is... Trust me, my dear, she already knows. Women can investigate, I'm telling you. That's how they are created. Eh? They'll be out here asking you stupid questions, but they know the answers to. What nonsense is that one? For what? For who? Urichipu by you. Eh? Trust me, gentlemen, when she asks you that question, at that moment in life, or at that moment in time, the best way you can handle that situation, my brother, if I was you, I would just faint. I would faint or have a stroke or something. I'm telling you. Baby, who is Diana?